I have not been this excited for new Dream Theater since Train of Thought came out. Let's get into it. Portnoy's back. Octobon's all ready. Look at that drum kit too. Oh my God. Portnoy's new monster. Let's go. Catchy riff. Look at that thing! Okay, sorry, I know you guys fucking hate when people pause reaction videos. Look at that kit. So this looks like sort of another like Siamese monster kind of thing. Octobons on the left, three kick drums. I wonder if there's a fourth one hidden back there. Oh, you're... Portnoy is fucking back, baby. Nice. James LaBrie back from shrimp poisoning. Oh, hell yeah. See John Petrucci's hair, looks like he just woke up. I just woke up too. It's okay. Nothing better than waking up to new Dream Theater. Holy shit! Chorus. Loving it. Classic Dream Theater move right there. Awesome. Have some swim. Those off-time cymbal accents there. Portnoy singing too. I can't tell you how happy I am that he's back. Okay, back to the chorus. Ooh. That beat is so groovy. Portnoy triplet. Ooh, extra tail. Wawa. That's fucking Dream Theater. Get those octos, baby. This is nasty. Nice transition. Hyper. Epic solo. Hell yeah. Final chorus, I assume? We're gonna get some crazy ending. Double time. Oh, fucking amazing. We will bow to the gods of Dream Theater. Some of those leads in the break section definitely sounds like it could be on like Metropolis. And that signature crazy fast drum fills with Petrucci shredding on top of it. That is the Dream Theater that gives me the boing. Big Bird Portnoy has returned to Sesame Street. It's great. What do you guys think of this new track, huh? Leave a comment below. I just can't wait to see them on this upcoming tour. Oh wait, never mind. They're skipping Winnipeg. Like everyone else does. Fuck my mouth.